It's got clutching gearing, different track, obviously.
Yep.
Makes about 155 horse, but it's light.
Yeah. We were gonna spray this thing, so we took all the compression out, took the timing out, the nitrous didn't work. We're gonna run into King of the Trail.
Oh.
The Synergy nitrous. You kept saying low bottle pressure all fucking day. I changed the solenoid, still didn't work, so we took the nitrous off and ran in the naturally aspirated.
You guys won, right?
Yeah.
Well,
but now we've got octane and we don't even need it.
Oh, that's not, yeah, that'll slow you down.
You can't start the fucking sled because it's got too much octane in it.
Yeah, that'll slow you down for sure. Without a doubt.
This is, yeah, big cube against.
Big edge, yeah. Oh, it's pretty fun.
Sled moves, by the way.
Thanks.
Why no sled pedals? Just for cooling?
Cooling, yeah. Nothing. I'm hot lapping the shit out of it when you're racing to the side, you know? Plus, it's easier to work on if I got things clutching.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's pretty fun to race for
example. Oh, yeah, yeah. It's pretty fun. Fun racing. That's why we're here.
That's our 69 Camaro, I call it.
Yeah,
no one wants a 69 Camaro in the garage. We won the World Series in 2003 with an F7 Firecat.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, we were sponsored by Firecat.
On the ice.
Yeah,
the World
ice.
Series. Yep. What'd you guys, ET? Bull sixes, probably?
We run a 617.
Oh, yeah, that's fast.
Yep.
Holy shit.
Stock 700.
Wow, 617. She got a little bit ahead of me and kind of the sled kind of cut over.
Yep.
I'm used to Firecats doing that. It's a narrow track.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, I know. Yeah.
There ain't nothing smooth anymore.
No.
So.
You got to move up a little bit. But she's ready. Okay, we'll go.
You guys going?